The Eastside Arts Alliance is an organization of artists, cultural workers, and community organizers of color who live and work in the San Antonio District of Oakland. We are committed to working in the San Antonio and other Oakland neighborhoods to support a creative environment that improves the quality of life for our communities and advocates for progressive, systemic social change. We present community workshops, events, and festivals at which individuals learn to use the arts as a way to identify and express their views on issues which affect their lives, as well as the life and health of the community they live in.
Because of our ongoing relationship with Mujeres Unidas y Activas as partner members in a coalition, they contacted me about doing guerrilla theater with their members.
We are a grassroots organization of immigrant Latina women that work for the dual mission of personal transformation and building community power. We're working on a legislative campaign that would give rights to domestic workers who have been historically excluded from labor laws in the United States. Things like being able to sleep 8 hours in a night and get the rest that you need, or being able to take a 10-minute break or take a lunch time to eat your food and nourish yourself for the rest of your work day are things that many of us take for granted, and we sometimes aren't even aware that there are many workers who don't even have the right to those protections.
So over the course of a summer, I worked with the women to develop some theater pieces that we could do on the streets.
Right now we're just practicing. Este es sí. So just we're just gonna flow and keep going. Yeah, and then we're gonna come back
okay.
Around. So start thinking like in un frase. Right?
We invited Eden in to and asked her to kind of get us going, kind of teach us how to do theater, kind of teach us how to develop a storyline and how to develop a piece that we could really use. We did a lot of talking. We did a lot of circle work. We did a lot of sitting down in a circle and each person getting the chance to talk about some of their experiences, both good and bad, in doing domestic work. We really laid out what it meant to be a domestic worker.
Ya que muchas veces como trabajadoras hemos sido humilladas por nuestros propios empleadores, física y mentalmente. Y muchas veces nosotras como trabajadoras, al llegar a nuestras casas y al recibir este tipo de maltratos, llegamos a las casas y todo ese rabia y coraje, desafortunadamente, lo descargamos con nuestros hijos, con nuestra pareja. Y pues eso es una manera de que como trabajadoras nos afecta.
Hoy tenía un juego de soccer y no fuiste, te estuve esperando allí que fueras a verme.
Ay, hija, yo estoy bien cansada. La señora no me pagó el dinero. Nosotros necesitamos dinero, hija. Tú sabes que tenemos que pagar la renta. Tú necesitas cosas.
Our members were really tied to the story. It was really their personal, their very personal experiences that they were putting out there. And sometimes it was really hard for them to remember things that had happened and to say it out loud, you know, in front of even just a circle of folks, much less get ready to show the whole world what they had gone through. And we've been able to turn that into, turn that into a story, turn that into a way to begin healing from some of the traumas that people face.
Para mí ha sido importante usar el teatro porque es una manera más fácil de dar el informe o dar la información a las demás trabajadoras. Y el verlo, el estar ellas viendo el teatro, para ellas mismas se reflejan en el papel que nosotras estamos en el momento haciendo. Y para nosotras es bien importante que la gente conozca más de lo que realmente lo que se está viviendo en cuestiones que muchas veces solo pasa detrás de puertas.
Yo necesito mi dinero, tengo que cobrar mis gastos.
Pues yo siempre te he pagado con cheques personales y yo no sé por qué tú, cuál será la razón
que tú no los puedes cambiar.
Yo les hago un buen trabajo, llego a mi casa muy cansada, de dolor de espalda, de oler esos olores tan fuertes que me dan para limpiarle su casa. Yo ya estoy cansada, yo ya no sé qué hacer.
Buenas tardes, mi nombre es Sonia y mi compañera es María y somos de Mujeres Unidas y Activas y somos un grupo que estamos trabajando para los derechos de las trabajadoras.
Talking about our histories and talking about our cultures and where we come from and trying to really lift that up, our experiences and who we are, and bring that into the work. I think that's really important.
¿Qué pensaste, abusador? ¿Qué pensaste? ¿Qué pensaste, abusador? ¿Qué pensaste?
Por suerte
yo conozco una organización. Por suerte yo conozco una organización de Mujeres Unidas que estamos en acción peleando los derechos de toda la nación. ¿Qué pensaste, abusador? ¿Qué